In many areas of Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh, the petrol prices has exceeded 100 rupee liter. In other cities, it is near the range of 90 rupee liter. But you need not to panic, because this is not a bad news. In fact, it is a good news, because more of your money will be going to the government. That is, more your money will be used to build the nation. So widen your chest and say it with pride that I buy 100 rupee liter petrol for the sake of nation building. So in this video, let's see the reason behind the rise in petrol prices in India. So let's start. Last year, the crude oil prices went down in the international market, but the taxes were raised because the pandemic has dried up the revenue sources for the government. The raised taxes keep the petrol prices up in India. India imports majority of its oil. Rates are based on the international market, which went up in the recent weeks. As the world gets normal and the oil is back in demand, and that's why there is a price rise in the international market. 60% of what you pay at the petrol station are the taxes, and the 40% are the real price. India follows a dynamic fuel pricing system to determine the prices of petrol and diesel. The fuel prices are revised daily at 6 a.m. in the morning, and the government has no control over the pricing. Earlier, the prices were used to be revised in every 15 days, but it has led to the loss of the government because people were like, "Arey kal petrol ka price badhne wala, chal aaj hi tanki full karke aate hain." Now let's discuss how increased fuel price will affect your life. People with higher spending on travel are already feeling the heat of higher fuel prices. The transportation cost to take the vegetables from the farm to the market will increase. Now let's see the breakdown of taxes.
For Delhi as on 16th of Feb. The base price for petrol is 31 rupees approximately. The taxes for the central government, that is excise duty, is even more than the base price, which is 32 rupees approximately. Now talking about the tax for the state government, that is VAT, which is 20 rupees approximately. Now if you increase the freight charges and dealer commission, the prices would reach to 89 rupees approximately, which we pay nowadays.
So that's it from this video. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, press the like button. For more such content, subscribe to the channel. I will see you in the next one. Bye.